was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, they could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these storm cloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they captured you... Oh, gods! Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The henchman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny. When I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Who are they, Dad? Where are they going?
To go inside.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now. Whoa.
Yes, Papa.
Get those prisoners out of the cars. Move it!
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line.
Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We worked with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. You. Picked a bad time to come home to Skyrim, kinsman. Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By orders, Captain. I'm sorry. At least you'll die here, in your homeland. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Mm-hmm.
Rorik Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon
you. For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Learn our... as you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Nord in the rags!
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
What in oblivion is that?
Sentries, what do you see?
It's in the clouds!
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon, no doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. You may as well take Gunnar's gear. He won't be needing it anymore. Get that armor on, and give that axe a few swings. I'm going to see if I can find some way out of here.
Ah, this one's locked. Let's see about that gate.
Damn, no way to open this from our side.
It's
The Imperials! Take cover!
Get this gate open!
Maybe one of these Imperials had the key. Did you find the key? See if it unlocked that door.
Get out of here before the dragon brings the whole tower down on our heads.
Done. Let's get moving.
Troll's blood. It's a torture room.
For Ulfric and Skyrim!
Come on. Was Jarl Ulfric with you?
No, I haven't seen him since the dragon showed up.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage. It's locked. See if you can get it open with some... We might need that gold once we get out. Grab anything useful and let's go.
This way.
Orders are to wait until General Tullius arrives.
I'm not waiting to be killed by a dragon. We need to fall back.
Just give the general some time.
Imperial Stormhunt! Get them!
Let's see where this goes.